Radio Big, back again. Here's some local news just in. Snowboard shop owners Rob and Bob have once again called to say they'll be opening once the powder's all tracked out. Those listeners who want their boards back from the shop are advised to, I don't know, try to get some rentals or something. You're back with Radio Big. Radio Big. Powder Pete just buzzed the station asking for some Andy Hunter. Party on, Pete. We'll be right back.
to Radio Big.
When I'm carving it up, I'm listening to Autopilot Off, and now so are you.
Welcome back to Radio Big. This mountain update just in, although conditions on Peak 1 are ranging from good to excellent, last night's snowfall has left the snowpack, especially in the out-of-bounds areas, unstable. Riders are urged to be aware and not to venture out alone. It's time for the latest weather developments. Riders have nothing but good weather to look forward to over the next little while. Forecasts show heavy snowfall over the next few nights, but clear skies during the day. It's almost like it's designed to be this good.